Hi everybody, my name is Alec and I'm diagnosed with schizophreniform disorder. And before I explain what that is, I'll be talking about what psychosis is and what schizophrenia is to give you some context behind it. So psychosis is essentially a sense of detachment from reality. For someone who's experiencing psychosis, it's extremely difficult to decipher what's real and what's imagined or projected by the sufferer. And basically, the symptoms of psychosis are hallucinations, delusions, which are false beliefs. I'll talk about that more in another video. And just a sense, an overall sense of detachment from reality. There are a lot of causes to psychosis. Schizophrenia is one. But drugs can cause psychosis as well. A lot of disorders can cause psychosis. But schizophrenia itself is a ongoing state of psychosis. It can be on and off or just continuous. But it has to be lasting for 6 months. Psychotic symptoms must be present for 6 months for a diagnosis of schizophrenia. Now that takes me to schizophreniform. Schizophreniform is essentially schizophrenia that hasn't been ongoing for 6 months. Now, in my previous video, I said that I've been having hallucinations pretty much my entire life. In fact, I'm sure I've had hallucinations before I could even remember it. But the reason why I'm diagnosed with schizophreniform and not schizophrenia is because 3 months ago I suffered from a trauma, and that made my psychotic symptoms severely worse, and they've been as bad as that ever since. So I've been diagnosed with schizophreniform for about 3 months now, since the traumatic event. And I do believe that I will probably be diagnosed with schizophrenia in the next, or after this 3 month period. So hopefully that was a better explanation than in my previous video of what schizophreniform actually is. Thank you very much for watching.